guys, this is my second time being on Ida Raffi TOEFL show. I'm so excited because we made a video of helping people. And we're waiting for the call. We're gonna call soon, or maybe later, or maybe now or something. Let's wait. Okay, guys, let's wait right now.
Dito tayo sa segment kung saan bidang mga kababayan natin OFW sa abroad. Haha. Itong batang to, gustong-gusto ko to eh. Gaya-gaya po tumaya, ha? Pero ikaw yung gumagaya na gustong-gusto ko, ikinatutuwa ko ng labis. Pinakikilala po namin sa inyo si Alicia Mamangon, 7 years old, all the way from Canada. Hello, Alicia. Kumusta si Mami Alma? Pwede makita?
Okay naman po, Idol. Hello.
Mami Alma, magandang umaga. At gabi po dyan. Anong oras po dyan, Mami Alma?
8:30 po ng gabi.
Ng gabi. Okay. At napanood ko po yung video ni Alicia na ginagaya ko, gayang-gaya. Ang galing.
Opo, gustong-gusto po niya, Idol eh.
Napicho na po
kaya
namin.
Kaya ito na po, sinunod na.
Napicho na po namin noon si Alicia. Pero this is the second that we feature namin kasi may bago siyang pakulo. Okay, pwede ba natin mapanood? Ah? Ma'am? Okay, yan. Roll, video. 1, 2, 3. Can you show us an example of your dance move?
Sure.
Okay. Wow naman. May props pa siya. Ang galing. Okay. Tingnan natin. Kaya niya yung TikTok ko na merong pinaka-highest sa TikTok ko with a view of 15 million yan, na gayang-gaya niya. Now, yung bagong pakulo ni Alicia, Mami Alma, direct pwede ba natin i-roll? Yung bagong pakulo niya? Yan.
Hi guys! Welcome back to Alicia Playtime! Today is a very special day! Because today is the first episode of Alicia, Mini Idol, in Action! Help Mission! If you guys all remember, I got featured in Idol in Action by Idol Raffi TOEFL on his TV show. After that, a lot of people asked Alicia for help. Some of them asked for medicine, asked for money to buy a bread for their kids. A mom who asked for a tablet for her kids' online school. We don't know some of these people, but we helped without hesitation. We even helped during COVID-19 lockdown with money and groceries. We sent help to Pampanga, Manila, Baguio, and Negros. We know you shouldn't tell people if you help. That's why Alicia Playtime has been secretly helping people already from the past. Not until a friend of my dad suggested to make a video of helping people. So here it is, I'm on the mission now. So there you go, the first person that we have helped in this mission.
Hello po, okay, direct. Now, Mami Alma, so tumutulong pala itong si Alicia.
Opo, Idol Raffi, kasi yun nga pong gusto niya maging katulad daw po ninyo.
Ay, paano lumalapit po yung mga nangangailangan sa kanya? Kinukontak siya? Nagpapadala sa kanya messages?
After po nung na-featured po siya dyan, marami pong kumontak dun sa page po niya. Tsaka, yun po, yung mga hindi namin kakilala, so sabi namin, so ito na yon. So siguro, Alicia was born for to help people.
So, marami na po siyang natulungan.
Marami na rin po, Idol.
Maging yung mga kababayan natin sa Pilipinas, nakipag-ugnayan po sa kanya, kasi meron po siyang YouTube channel, at nanghingi ng tulong, at nagbigay naman siya.
Yes po, nagbigay po kami, Idol.
Wow naman. At maging dyan sa Canada, tumutulong din.
Opo, Idol. Hindi lang po namin binibidyo kasi medyo may pagka-strict po dito.
Aming pagka-strict. Okay, bawal pa ata lumabas dyan. Quarantine pa rin po kayo. Okay, doon pa sa inyo nakakaalam. Ano pong trabaho niyo po, Mami Alma?
Ang trabaho ko po is administrative assistant and marketing and sales support po.
Wow, ganda ng trabaho. Dalawa-dalawa. Oh. At ano naman trabaho ni Daddy Mamangon?
CAD programmer po.
Oh, kaya naman pala maraming pera, programmer. Oh. Okay. At si Alicia ay nag-iisa niyo pong anak.
Opo, mag-iisa lang.
Bakit po naisipan ni Alicia na gumawa po ng YouTube channel na katulad sa akin at tumulong po sa mga mahirap? Ano yan? Yung ba talagang plano niya o tinuruan niyo po siya?
Masasagot po niya yon.
Can you answer me, Alicia? Was it your parents told you to do it or it was just you?
Yeah.
Alicia?
Just me.
Just you. But why?
Because it makes me my heart happy.
Wow! Yung sagot niya, yun yung sagot ko eh. Pag ako'y tinatanong, ba't ako tumutulong? Masarap po sa puso, masarap po sa dibdib. Yun talaga yun. Ibig sabihin, mula sa puso po yung pagtulong nito. Ma'am, Mami Alma at Daddy Marvin, napakapalad niyo po. Meron po kayong isang anak. Suportahan niyo po yan na ngayon pa lamang, maliit pa lamang, ang nasa puso na niya ay tumulong. Kaya pag lumaki na po yan at meron na siyang sariling budget, nako, marami po matutulungan yan. Di ba? Who knows, baka one of these days, mabalitaan ko na lang, congressman siya dyan sa Canada. Possible. Pwede po yan. Meron na ho bang congressman dyan sa Canada na Pilipino? Wala pa.
Meron na po dati.
Oh. Or mayor, dyan. Saan ho ba kayo sa Canada?
Meron po dito sa Edmonton.
Oh. Baka susunod siyang mayor dyan sa Canada. Malay natin. Oh, congressman dyan sa Canada. Hindi malayang mangyari yan. Kasi talaga nasa puso niyang tumulong. Hindi lang sa mga kababayan niya siguro, maging sa mga ibang lahi dyan. Tumutulong din po siya. Ano po?
Mahilig po siya mag-give ng toys, idol.
Magbigay ng toys?
Oh. Ng toys po sa mga friend po niya.
Okay, isang tanong na lang. Alicia, ano yung plano mo paglaki mo? What is your plan? What is it that you want to be when you grow up?
Prime Minister.
Prime Minister! Wow! Oh, that's possible. Pwede yun. Walang imposible. Walang imposible. It's all here and here. Okay. Alicia, do you have message? Do you want to say something to everybody watching us right now?
May sasabihin po sa inyo, idol.
Oh, sige, go ahead. Sige, sabihin mo na, Alicia.
Can you please share 16,000 of your subscribers to me so that I can get a silver play button?
Oh, you want me to share my subscribers to you?
Ooh.
Even while we speak, there are some of my subscribers who are going into your YouTube account. After this conversation, I guarantee you there will be lots and lots of my subscribers who will visit your YouTube channel.
Thank you.
All right.
Idol, may ginawa po siyang rap song para sa inyo,
sige,
idol.
Sige, yan ang last. Go ahead. I need to listen. Rap song. Listen to that.
Listen.
Go ahead.
Louder.
People bent down, but you gave them hope. Medical national, easy like a problem, you name it. My idol is there to help. My idol and him will surely prove that no problem too small or big to solve. So totally this. He surely got this. Salamat sa'yo, Idol Rafi Topo. Salamat sa'yo, many idol to fall.
Wow! Palapa naman tayo, guys. Well, Alicia, how many subscribers do you have right now in your YouTube channel? How many?
84,000.
44,000. 84,000. Okay. By the day's end, it will become 100,000. It will become 100,000 before the day's end. And come weekend, it will become 200,000. How's that? Is it okay by you? Is it okay with you? Okay. All right.
Anyway. Abangan niyo po yung second episode po ni Elisha, The Health Mission.
Sige po. Daddy Marvin at Mommy Alma, ako po ay humahanga sa inyo at meron po kayo isang anak na tulad ni Elisha at pinalaki niyo po siya na maayos, na meron pong puso para sa mga nangangailangan. Sobrang saludo po ako sa inyong mga magulang ni Elisha at kay Elisha na rin. Ingat kayo palagi. Mabuhay tayo mga Pilipino. Ito po yung sinasabi ko. Sa amang sulok ng mundo, may pagmamalaki po natin ang ating lahing Pinoy. Thank you po.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell button.